Well, now, I think we, yeah, I think, right, that's the lantern, all right, so we have to do that again, cut some boxes. So now that the boss, otherwise known as the mother, is dead, we can sort of roam. What do I have left? Not much. Okay. That's right, I'm using this because I have no choice because I ran out of ammo. But it seems the bugs are dead, so that's always good. Some of that, some of that. Alright, so let's see what we got. So let's just kind of wander. This is where I left off yesterday. Let's kind of wander around and see if we can pick anything up that we were incapable of picking up earlier because of this rather unique boss fight, and unique, I mean disgusting. Alright, well this is where we were before, but there were areas that I couldn't pick. I think I got everything here. Now what about... Well, that was interesting. Okay, what do we got here? Chem fluid, alright. Do I have anything I can chem fluid? I do have... Yes. Oh, wait, let me see something. Is there anything else I can use that... No. No. I mean, I could have made more ammo, but... Hold on a second. I'm doing the laundry! There was another cage. Alright, this is bolted. Oh no, it's not. Okay, cool. Wait. Well, I've been here before, so that doesn't really matter. That I've opened. I probably could have saved myself some trouble if I didn't go for those cages before she died. Well, anyway. Off to the side. Is there any way to go around there? Didn't look like it. Maybe if I go up and around. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to probably do that. I don't want to make a whole thing of this, but I do want to make sure that I see everything. So if I go this way, if I go up this ladder, there's another ladder there. Now what's this? This leads to a way out, I bet. I bet. It's pretty obvious. Let's go back up. Because I just want to make sure that I get everywhere in here. And if it's locked from the other side, then that means that I can go through one side. And I would believe it would be this side. Is that the side? Anything on here? Oh, bullets. See? Why you check? Oh, I did that again. Damn it. Burner fuel. All right, get some ammo. Okay, now I'm... Yeah, okay, now I'm behind it. Well, now I have to get more healing items because I just used it stupidly. Trying to reload my gun as though that's how you do it. Still not getting it. More burner fluid. Nice. Yeah, now I find all it. I had to kill her with a knife. Okay, so that's this. Alright, so. Now we're seeing everything. I'm just hoping that there aren't... Ooh, chem fluid. I'm hoping that there aren't any more bugs I gotta worry about. Because that would... Ah, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Alright, so let's get some of this. Let's turn that into that. Nice. And then let's do that again. Do I... Yeah. Alright, now we're really burning up stuff. This is the greenhouse. Okay. Ooh. Shotgun shells! Nope. Don't. I did it again. I'm so used to first-person shooters having R1 as the aim. Well, actually, no way. What am I talking about? I'm just being a moron. I don't even know why I'm pressing that. More chem fluid. Wow. Anything else I can make? Yep. Oh, man. Yeah, you think that you have so much and more burner fluid. Wow. You think you have so much and then you have one fight and you're out. That's the way it goes. Okay, so we're still in the greenhouse. We picked this crap up. Alright, so I think we've found everything we can find. We can now return to the old house. And from there, we can use the lantern thing that they do for the princess. Right, so we can do that. Let's see if I can go out this way. Correct? I guess that's why it collapsed into what it collapsed into. I unlocked it. Open the door. Okay, so this was the other door that we couldn't go in through before. Well, I'm packing some serious heat, literally. I have to put something away, though. Oh, yeah. Enter at your own risk, baby. Alright, so this is the old house, right? Yeah. Well, this is leading to it. What's with you and opening doors? Just open doors. Alright, I'm gonna save. And I'll tell you why. Because I feel like it. This has, this has nothing to, put that in my mouth. Alright, anyway. No, because I feel like it. I don't have any antique. I also want to put away some stuff. Because I have too much. I have too much stuff. Even stuff that contradicts the other stuff. I don't need you, and I don't want you. I don't think there are any Raven keys. Let me put the crank and the Raven key away for now, because I don't think I'm going to need that. Everything else is all right. Let me just check the map for a sec. Is there anything here that requires the Raven's key? That's the house. Oh wait, it does. All right, so I'm going to need that. That's something good. I need a serpent key, but I need the Raven key as well. So let's keep the key. Keep the key with us. I should keep all of them, but I'm going to keep the crow key. That's the crow key. And save, which I didn't get a chance to last time. Oh yeah, well, no, it's early. It's early in part 11 of this Let's Play. Create the serum, easy for you to say. You don't have to do it. Oh. Okay, anyway. I think more video games should have... Why is that locked again? Oh yeah, that's right, that's another thing. The old house is that way. I'm sure there was a much easier way to do this. Yeah, let's just go through it. But I think more video games should have women in their undergarments, women's undergarments, stuff like that. I mean, virtual stuff and rendered images of the feminine form should not turn me on, but they do. Alright. Lantern door, you've got nothing on me now, baby. Bust you up. And I'm just running through here. Because old mama is dead. I'm pretty sure, as I said before, that the grandmother is going to be like freaking Yoda. And she's going to pop up out of nowhere and start doing some crazy stuff. Because they always do stuff like that. The brother seems like he's kind of a handful as well. Alright, so let's open this. Who hit that key? Somebody playing the piano? That's just the music in the background, maybe? Background music? Yeah, whatever. Nope, that is somebody playing the piano. You've got burner fluid. You best watch yourself. Open the door, man. All right. Oh, I always wanted a pet alligator doll. That's comfy. This thing's totally in the way, by the way. Ooh. Is that that child? It's a child. Evelyn, eh? Well, they're qualified as parents. They have two kids. What is with these statues? Interesting. Yeah, it looks like a shipwreck. All right, well. I was not expecting the kid to be part of this jamboree. It opens. I do like how they had kind of an explanation as to why they have all these weird devices and stuff to open doors. To just keeping looters out. Alright, well, it doesn't seem to be anything here. Man, it's dark. Oh no, not this black junk again. Kid, I think you got way too many dolls. Something's wrong with her. You think? Oh. That's always pleasant. Doors closing by themselves. The contaminated room. Flashlight. Oh no.
Stay away.
As for my flashlight again, kid, we're gonna have a problem. As you can see, I didn't listen to what you said. This is the detention room. I'll see you in detention, Mr. Bra. Okay. House. Looks like a spot in the house. I guess she's talking about that area that's blocked off. With those electronic locks. Is there anything else in here? Well, this didn't really get me anywhere. There's really nothing in here, huh? I mean, I do have a key for the house that I didn't have before, but I just expected there to be more. Don't try it, kid. I'm not in the mood. Anything in these drawers? No? I'm out of here. I think you people have a clutter problem, too. Yeah, I opened this already and there's nothing here but dolls. What does that say?
What does that say? Talk to the audience. Oh, God, there's always death. All right.
Kids' names. Daddy. Things of that nature. I opened that, right? It's just shoes. Open that. This was completely pointless. All right. I killed the mother for no reason whatsoever because her lantern didn't open anything of importance. Zoe's not calling. I have no idea why I just went through that. Okay. In the old house, second floor. Find the arm. Find the serum ingredient. Okay, so apparently there's something that I'm missing. I have to find an arm. All right, find an arm. Is it the alligator's arm? Can I kick this thing out of the way? Find an arm. Find an arm. Armless but not harmless. There's nothing here. No arms. Obviously no arms on that statue. Didn't your mother ever tell you to clean up your room? What's this? Nothing. Piano books. That thing for dinosaurs. That's the shoe drawer. Because you always put your shoes in drawers. I've opened this and it's just dolls. And nothing else. And if I go there, it just closes. The bear's arm? Don't think so. It's like there are no items here. That's just nuts. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's how I got into the kids' room. This room is contaminated. I mean, that's just a note that's saying there's something wrong with her, and I didn't need a note to tell me that. Unless that note is a map. But it says on the second floor. What? Already? Oh my god. It's like 20 minutes already. Wow. That's craziness. So... Aha. Ah. Nice.
Oh God. I guess this is it.
Yeah. And, oh, the voodoo that you do so well. Ah, this thing's back. Oh, burn. Don't get up, Sonny. Burn your face off. Oh, come on, man. Seriously? Alright, looks like you're going for some shotgun magic, pal. What the hell are you holding on to? Alright, well, I'm out of there. Take your Molden and shove them up your rear end. Alright, well, that's it, right? Create the serum. Find the serum ingredients. So, okay, so I have the arm. Zoe's supposed to find the head. Head. Zoe! Up, right on time. You are amazing, honey.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Ooh, yeah. Now we're talking, honey. Mm. I'm gonna be attacked though, and I'm gonna die. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I'll be attacked and I'm going to die. I don't know. I want to go to the trailer and save anyway, and then we'll move on to the next portion. So, Zoe, I found something of yours. Oh.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
All right. Dude, I mean, I think that Zoe is his sister, so he might want to watch out with that. Look in the trunk. He must mean trunk. Let's see what we got here. Do I have any more antique coins? I don't think I do. Looks like a head to me. Oh. Nice. Dissection room again. Alright, so we are going to go to that dissection room. Oh. We're going to go to that dissection room in just a bit. I'll be right back.